Today, we're taking you to the Donkey Sanctuary Aruba and telling you everything you need to know to make the most of your trip. For those of you who follow us on social media, it comes as no surprise that Aruba is absolutely one of our favorite ports of call. The desert landscape, gorgeous blue water, easy to use public transportation, and extremely friendly people all make Aruba one of the most ideal locations for beginner and experienced travelers. For this trip, we rented a car and headed out on our own self-guided tour through the island. One stop that we knew we absolutely had to make was to the Donkey Sanctuary, Aruba. We'd heard really great things, but we wanted to see for ourselves. Founded in 1997, this sanctuary was an answer to the issues many of the Aruba donkeys were facing. A growth in human population meant less land and food for the donkeys and more hazards such as motor vehicles. With an average lifespan of 35 to 40 years, the sanctuary provides a safe environment where each donkey receives food, water, shelter, quality medical care, as well as plenty of love and human interaction. So what else makes the Donkey Sanctuary Aruba a must-see for your time in Aruba? For those coming in on a cruise, it's a short drive from the cruise terminal. Getting to the Donkey Sanctuary is easy to do by either renting a car or using a taxi. It's most affordable to rent a car if you plan to visit many of the island's other attractions. If you just want to visit one or two stops, then a taxi is your best choice. Taxis in Aruba are government regulated, so that means set prices and no haggling. In the description below, we'll have a link to the Aruba taxi prices. Here's a tip. If you choose to rent a car, be sure to download the Maps.me app. Once inside the app, be sure to download the Aruba map. That way you can access without having cellular data. Much of Aruba is a desert terrain. The Donkey Sanctuary is a beautiful example of this, with gorgeous cacti and a sandy rangeland for the donkeys to call home. Since you'll be hanging out with hooved animals and walking on uncertain terrain, it's highly recommended to wear a good pair of closed-toed shoes. Though unlikely, you'll thank me for this if one of those donkeys gets excited and accidentally steps on your foot. The sanctuary has a great visitor center with plenty of seating underneath the shade. But let's be real, if you're like us, you want to be outside with the donkeys, so be sure to bring plenty of sunscreen and wear appropriate protective clothing. At the visitor center, there's also an option to purchase feed pellets for a small donation. This money helps care for the donkeys, and they appreciate you giving them a little snack. But if you've rented a car, be sure to stop at a local grocer and pick up some goodies for the donkeys. Cabbage, lettuce, carrots, cucumber, and broccoli are all approved snacks that you're allowed to bring in. Here's a tip. All those treats get the donkeys really excited. Be sure to hide them in a backpack before you enter and only offer them once you're safely behind the railing of the visitor center. Donkeys can get dominant for food, so you don't want to risk getting overwhelmed by a herd trying to get to those snacks. The visitor center is an awesome area where you can escape the sun and have a snack while watching the donkeys. They have a snack bar, gift shop, restrooms, and most importantly, free Wi-Fi. There's no charge to visit the Donkey Sanctuary. They simply ask you to donate what you can afford. With it costing over $60 per donkey per month and over 130 donkeys, you can see why donations are extremely important. All the profits from food, drink, and souvenir sales go straight back into the care of the donkeys. This volunteer-only organization was well worth the visit. Be sure to stop by the next time that your cruise ship brings you to Aruba. You won't be disappointed. If you haven't already, please subscribe to our channel. We post new cruise videos every Tuesday, Thursday, and Sunday. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, have fun wandering.